Farmer sentiment taking another hit in the latest Ag Economy Barometer, the monthly survey from Purdue University and the CME Group showing a reading of 104 in May. That's a drop of 19 points from the previous month. Analysts say a decline in crop prices was to blame. Producers were also asked about farmland values.
Farmers' short-run outlook for farmland values in the upcoming year declined this month. 19% of the producers in this month's survey said they expect to see farmland values decline in the upcoming year. That compares to just 14% that felt that way a month earlier. And just 29% of the producers in this month's survey said they expect to see farmland values increase over the next year, compared to 37% who felt that way a month ago.
Now, when asked what will be important to them in the new farm bill, nearly half of producers in the May survey said the crop insurance title will be the most important aspect of a new farm bill to their farms. Only 33% of those asked think a farm bill will get passed yet this year.